Welcome back to Alone, Day 32, Episode 32. We're still in pretty rough shape, and there's people all around us. But I know what you all been wanting to know. Where's that noise coming from? No, I know. You are all wanting to know what's in the chest. Some leather armor, some chowder. I mean, we don't really need any of this, do we? Do I have leather? No. That's silver. Oh, I see some people down there. I saw people. Oh, they're outside right there. But let's not worry about them right now. Let's see what we got in here. Oop, almost wrecked it. Let's take the painkiller. The rest we can leave. And we'll take that, because we might need it. How much life does this have? Yeah, way too much. Nothing, huh? I am encumbered. I know this. Is there anything we can get rid of here? I like being right here where I can see if they're, when they're breaking into that. Okay, let's see if we can get rid of anything. Baton parts. Okay, we're not going to do baton parts. We're not going to do steel knuckle parts. Machine gun, we might. Silicone, yes. Blood bag, let's just get rid of it. Coal, we'll get rid of. Silver nugget, we're going to get rid of it. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Get rid of it. Okay, doing good. I don't know. Is it? I wonder what the life of that door is. Oh, look at that. We cleared out some people there. Oh. Uh-oh. Go down, buddy. We've got people all around us. They're there. They're there. How's this door looking? Yeah, looking a little rough, huh? When those guys break through, then we're gonna have some fun. Oh, you missed it, buddy. Come on, Hughes. Okay, well. Well, nothing else. We got rid of our sprains and stuff, huh? There, maybe at least that will keep them from. Getting into that part. We got repairs, yeah. Okay. We're going to repair it because we don't want it going bad when we need it the most. Man, that thing must have some life in it, that door. Okay, well. I'm just trying to think what we can do here. That sounds like somebody just broke through. Shooting through the door. I'm gonna get a little closer to the opening. Okay, you know what? Well, hello there, buddy. I wonder where these guys keep coming from, though. Come on, Hughes. That screamer. Is that where all these guys are coming from? Sounds like it. Okay, well, I don't know where she's at. But let's go where all those guys were and we weren't at yet. I'm not quite sure where she's at. Holy mackerel. Oh, she screamed. And here come the fun boys. Maybe nobody came. This is actually pretty awesome because you see how much room there is in here, or see how much room there is in here. These screams and stuff coming from all over. Almost sounds like. Yeah, it was. There we go. Go down, big boy. Okay. Now, where were we? We don't really need too much more. Stay down, buddy. Just stay down. Whew. He must really had to go. Okay. We're gonna use up some ammo here, aren't we? Yeah, there we go. So that goes back to there. That's right, just lay down. What else do we have? We don't need that. All speed, no direction, guys. Ooh. This place is a lot bigger than I thought. I don't know if that's it or not, but don't need sand. Go pound sand. All right, let's just get out. I gotta hammer my way through that, but that's okay. Oh, wait. Anything back here? Get some trash. So I've been playing some Undead Legacy. It's okay. I like a lot of things they added. I don't like that you need 40 or 50 different workbenches to make things. Redundant makes your base have to be pretty dang huge. It is fun. I like a lot of the stuff, like the repairable cars in it. The different cars in it. The scariness of the giant scorpions that you get poisoned. It's okay. Take that. I don't know what that opened up when I hit. Nothing in there. But let's go back up here. Motorcycles that way. Alright. Alright, if you hear weird noises, it's my dog. She's got as bad a sinuses as I do. Okay, so that was fun. Where the heck are we even at? Oh, that's the old home, and that's home. Okay, we need to go home. Dump off this stuff. Police station would be fun, but. Alright, when I was in dumping stuff, it sounded like we got somebody beating on the side of our house. Let's see where we're at. That's odd. Is that cricket? Kind of looked like it, didn't it? Alright, it's already 252. What can we hit that's close but fun? What's it say on the front? 2-bit tower, huh? Sounds like fun. And as one of my followers said, Odin hates cowards. That's not the way in. How do we get into this beautiful, beautiful place? I mean, I could go in there, but... So are we supposed to go in the bottom there, I betcha? Oh, it's this place. We might not get this one done today again. We don't want those. Scrap, take the rest. Okay. Not better than what we have. Not better than what we have. Scrap, scrap. Throw those in there. Some ammo. Scrap. Just because we don't want people coming in across the street or out of the street. Nah, we don't want any random. Nah, we got plenty of paper at home. Nah, always take more steel. What about some water? We'll take it. Where are you at? I do believe. Yep, right over there. Do you see the dogs? All right, was that all of them? At least all of them there, huh? See any more puppy dogs? Holy crud. Let's do this. Nope, okay, can't. You see what I just killed in there? And you have the audacity to do that. Let's go ahead and repair that. There. Why not? Come on open. Anybody wants to come in, come on in. See what we got in here. I'm gonna take them both for now. Is this the way to go, or? Nope. One little trash can. Just you, Mo? And thick. Okay, we're getting so much of it. Let's just take it. Right. I already knew that one, so nothing there. Make sure this bottom area is all nice and cleared out. Ooh, those might come in handy. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, buddy, jump at me. Man, I love the buildings, the way they look in the sewers here and stuff. Okay, this should come up, right? Yep. Nothing fancy there. Oops, wrong way. Wait. Which way was I supposed to go? Wasn't there a spot that I saw that closed the door? No. Yeah, back here, right? Yeah. Oh, we can go up. And there's nothing down here. Okay. Just him. So I guess I was wrong, because he can go in here. To get the ammo pack. Not horrible, but not really worth my time. That's okay. This exploring the place, right? And then up we go. Ooh, let's... There we go, that was an upgrade. Nope, we don't need murky water. What's over here? Is it me? Are they all barrels? Shouldn't that give me pink leather if I scrap it? Okay, so what we got in here? I need to know. Is it just like a window looking out? Yep. Do we have any points? We do. Sexy tea? Nope, not unlocked. I think it takes 2 points, right? Yep. Okay, let's just wait then. Come on and follow me. Okay, lots of guys beating on things down here. Always have to check just to make sure there's no gun or no, yeah, gun in there. Amazing that the refrigerator's still running. Yet the meat's rotten. And the cupboards are bone dry. You get it because of all the bones. Let's go ahead and drink that. Because why not? It'd be nice to find some food so we wouldn't have to eat ours. Ooh, we only have one left. So let's just wait then, I guess. So far, so good. First thing you do when you meet somebody, spit at them. But. Not cool, officer, not cool. Lever action. Come on. Lots of empty jars in this place. Okay, let's go ahead and close that for right now. Let's go back and see if we got any food in the kitchen. Nope. Nope. Right, we'll take that for emergencies, right? I mean, we already got worms, so. We're not going to do that worry about the decision. We are going to stop when nightfall hits. I think I ooh, there we go. Nice old meat stew. See, I didn't realize this was this one, but I do believe the floor will collapse in here on us. Oh, I was talking about the Undead Legacy. One thing I do like is they did really fix the food issue. Jeez, old Pete, there's lots of cops here. Not sure where the sound's coming from, but oh, we'll get through here. Don't you hate when you go to run but you hit the cap locks instead? And it's almost time to quit. Oh, it sounds like somebody's coming through back here. Yeah, we don't want to fall down in that death room. Ooh, mackerel. Do your work. Reload this thing. Butt shot. So far, we're clear. Looks like this floor's clear. Not sure where the guy's coming hitting from. Oh, right there. Hey. All right, well, I do believe this will be a good place just to stop for the night, call it a day. Sit here in the kitchen, maybe have a drink. No. Something to eat? No. So I just want to say thank you for all your support. Thank you for joining me. Hope to see you in the next one. And remember, stay alive out there and keep on surviving.